So we know through lab research that as people age, their balance tends to decline. And balance is a really great window into the neurophysiologic processes. So there's a lot of different reasons why someone's balance might decline when they're older. So what we're really interested in doing is with this application is gathering as much information about as many people as we possibly can to help us to pinpoint who might be at a higher risk of falling before they've incurred that first fall. So this is the first version of this application that we were testing with people in their own homes.
Welcome to your balance assessment. You'll be doing these tasks without shoes or socks on a hard floor like wood, linoleum, or tile.
So they would download this version to their phone, and all of the modern smartphones have this little 3mm by 3mm chip inside that allows us to measure how the phone is accelerating through three-dimensional space. And so we would zoom with them in their home while they're doing this. They would take the phone and place it so the back of the phone is flush with their chest. And so that allows us to measure with very high resolution how their torso is moving while they're doing these balance tasks.
There isn't a normative database that I can say, this is normal sway, this is pathological sway, this way means you have this condition. Typically these studies and other research that I do that uses postural sway, say from laboratory force platforms, is more of comparative, meaning this group behaved like this and the other group behaved like that. Or with this condition, we saw this amount of sway. And we're really looking forward to being able to say, this is normal sway or this is not.
Particularly early on in the pandemic, we couldn't access our lab spaces, everybody was at home, and we just thought, this is a great opportunity to develop this technology and to continue our research when everybody's at home, which is exactly where we want to measure people. I took some self-directed crash courses in designing, particularly for iOS, and developed a suite of apps that use the movement sensors within iPhone to track people's movement.
Sorry if I sound old, but when young people ask me why balance is important, I say they need to be grateful that they don't know how to answer this question. It's really in everything we do. It's the ability to stand up from a chair. It's the ability to sit straight up, upright in a chair. It's the ability to walk, to change position, to throw a baseball, to dunk a basketball, or just to cross the street safely.
So the next steps for this research, we're currently developing the application to be used completely remotely, with the ultimate dream goal of being balance as a vital sign. So you wake up and you can take your temperature, and so you know sort of for yourself what's normal and abnormal. And so if you're a little bit off for a while, like the dream is that maybe you could measure it on your own and then go see your doctor and say, hey, something's going on.